40 meters long, 10 meters high, and with a wingspan of 48 meters, Claude Dornier's Doe X is the largest flying boat in the world in 1929. 12 motors, each turning 640 horsepower, provides the propulsion for this 55-ton big-body aircraft. On the 5th of November, 1930, the Doe X took off on its first transatlantic flight. Sleeping rooms, a salon, and a bar. The center deck offered 70 passengers maximum service and the comforts of an ocean liner. Back in Germany, after a 36,000 kilometer flight around the world, the Doe X was enthusiastically received at the Mügelsee in Berlin.